LaptopInventory.com, your source for laptop parts. Notice, the repair process is different for every laptop model. At LaptopInventory.com, we have created a database with thousands of free laptop repair videos. Simply go to LaptopInventory.com, select your laptop brand, series and model, and find the exact repair video for your laptop. Turn the laptop over. Remove the screws. Unplug the cable. Remove the screws. Remove the laptop battery. Remove the screw. Remove the card. Remove the screw. Remove the card. Remove the screws. Remove the laptop fan. Unplug the cable. Remove the screws. Remove the motherboard. Remove the screws. unplug the cable. Gently pry out the keyboard. Remove the screws. Place the touchpad back in place. Place the screws back in. Place the keyboard back in place. Plug the cable back in. Place the screws back in. Plug the cable back in. place the screws back in. Plug the cable back in. Place the screws back in. Place the Wi-Fi card back in the slot. Place the fan back in place. Place the screws back in. Plug the cable back in. Put it back in place. place the screws back in. Plug the cable back in. Place the screws back in. That's all. You just installed your new touchpad. LaptopInventory.com, your source for laptop parts.